This just in. Massively influential figure, Barney the Dinosaur has just been caught murdering over 3,000 kids. Only a week prior, Barney was let go from PBS Kids after the sexual assault allegations surfaced. We're here with Solomon on the scene.
Thank you, Tashawn. Man, look at all these dead bodies. No need to worry. Barney has just been placed in one of Wackville's top security facilities, where he has absolutely no chance of escaping.
What the fuck is that animation? That's beautiful. Oh my god.